WDSU News at 5.
Right now, people all around South Louisiana are praying for retired Archbishop Philip Hannan.
The 98-year-old is in poor health. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson joins us live with an update on the beloved religious leader. Gina?
Beloved is right. Archbishop Philip Hannan has meant so much to this community for such a very long time. You could find the faithful in churches across the metro area lighting candles and saying prayers for the former Archbishop. We remember that there were some health concerns last year as the former Archbishop battled a bronchial infection. Now, just months ago, he was moved from his home in Covington to an assisted living facility. But some of the faithful we talked to today say they have fond memories of the man who led the Archdiocese of New Orleans for more than two decades.
The one thing about him is that he did confirm me when I was 15 years old, and he's one of those kind of people that when he walked down the aisle, I'm going to cry a little bit, you can feel his
presence.
And I just was, yeah, I'm sorry.
And guess what? He'll be in heaven with my son.
Now, we do know Archbishop Philip Hannan led the Archdiocese for 23 years. Some of his family did make their way into town to be at his bedside in what could be his final moments. Scott.
Argentina, thanks. And other than requests for prayers, Archbishop Gregory Amon declined to make any further comments until there's an update on Hannan's condition.